8 minutes of play. Ertl stepping in. That puck passing through Mitchell to the front. That went through a crowd. Oh, right behind the goaltender, Gringals. Ertl nearly had his first collegiate strike.
That one
as
bodied
that
into the corner, but the Big Red chases it down.
Long wrister again blocked away by the Nanooks, and here they come. Nicolette's in. Shooting. He scores! Nicolette's with a Big Red defender draped all over his backside and 4:58. Fornes Swenson gives him a soft push from behind as a puck came up the near wall. Tupker on the takeaway. Now looking to the front. Shot, they score! Tupker in front and the tip, and the Big Red just like that tie the game. The first collegiate tally for the Big Red side of things by Andre Zanitska. Here comes Hembrick in. Sweeps to the front, a shot deflected away. McDonald the stop. And that one bodied down right at the skates of McDonald. He scrambles around. It's poked in on the rebound. Oh, my goodness. We go through
about a half a minute span that couldn't cash in the long outlet. And boom, Alaska was on the board. And here they come again.
Garrett Pike firing and a glove hand stop made as McDonald for Travis Mitchell. Back for Sullivan Mack. Ertl's to Mack in front. Ertl has it. Backhanded shot. Kicked out. Rebound was there, but Locke had his stick tied up nicely by Fornes.
And Betts to relay in. Roberts Kalkas on it. Ertl with an eye on him. He'll head quickly back for a change. And
that's a goal. That's a goal right there.
Circling from behind the cage. Not sure.
Gustav Gringals. Bro with it. He's bodied. Malinsky in that left circle.
Feathers to the front. Redirect. They score! What a setup by Malinsky! And that one ramped home by Brendan Locke 40 seconds into overtime as the Big Red wins it 3-2.